Welcome back.
This is Eli of the Tiger, today with Kona and P LeGendZ for the Super Happy Attack team, showing off some Lighthouse Trials of Osiris gameplay, our flawless run. Here you see my beautiful Warlock. I was running as a Voidwalker, which was my most used subclass in year one, the subclass I'm most comfortable with. I love the ability to blink, to move around the map quickly. What has changed in year two and is helping me out in trials a lot is I picked up a sniper rifle. I was not comfortable previously with a sniper rifle, so I've devoted about a month of practice, and I've got the 1,000-yard stare, which right now is everyone's favorite trials sniper rifle. Kona was running as bladedancer, which also gives him the ability to blink and teleport short distances. Very helpful for evading the enemy's gunfire, grenades, just confusing the enemy, and just high mobility around the map. LeGendZ, oddly enough, ran with a bubble titan, which actually came in really handy because he knows how to use it. He would usually save it for heavy round, and we're able to lock down the heavy ammunition and win most of our heavy rounds.
Heavy ammo available.
In addition to giving us cover from sniper rifles, there he goes down, but at least I got his orbs, I got the heavy. Very, very useful most rounds. I started off the trials pretty underleveled. I've been using my hunter almost exclusively for the last month. So to jump back on my Voidwalker the last few days and try to get her leveled up quickly and in shape for trials, got her up to about 292 when we started. I, between matches, would dismantle armor, transfer weapons over, kept improving my build. But it didn't really hold me back much. I knew if I landed the headshots with the sniper, I would still take the enemies out. I wasn't worried about doing enough damage, and it ended up not being much of an issue. Here's my Warlock with a quick revive helmet. Most of my armor is not unlocked or leveled up. I was out of Moat's Light. Kona and LeGendZ are both strong sniper players. About halfway into our trials run, Kona decided to switch to shotgun since LeGendZ and I were doing well enough with the snipers. He could push in and clean up enemies with the shotgun. It's a very sniper-friendly map. I recommend taking control of the center. I like to be near the red tree. That is where the capture point will eventually appear if the round ends up going the full 2 minutes, which usually it does not. But occasionally the enemies get campy and stay inside. I will let the gameplay play out without much further commentary. I did edit it highly to leave in the most interesting parts. I did delete some rounds we lost, but I left a few rounds we lost in just because they were interesting. The sound gets decoupled from the action about halfway into this. I don't really know how to fix that, so if you just mute it and want to watch it while listening to music, I don't blame you. It's just a few seconds off with the sound. So, I hope you enjoy the gameplay. That is Eli the Tiger for Super Happy Attack Team. I'll be posting videos regularly. Please leave me some feedback. Tell me what you like, what you hate. Let me know what a horrible sniper I am in the comments below. And I hope you enjoy your trials, Guardians.
Good luck and peace out.
Osiris. Guardian down.
Not here.
Heavy ammo available.
I hit one.
Guardian, down.
Last Guardian. Revive your teammates. 10 seconds. Bring it home, Guardians. Over. Team is in the lead.
Guardian, down.
Enemies have been... Bravo team.
Guardian down.
Enemy.
Guardian down.
It's up to you now. Your team was a this round's a draw.
Guardian down.
Eliminated. Trials of Osiris. Bravo, team. Eliminate your opponents and
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Enemy team eliminated.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
An enemy target has been revived.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Last Guardian. Revive your teammates. All enemies have been eliminated.
Guardian down.
Enemy team eliminated. Team. Enemy team eliminated. All enemies have been eliminated. Double kill. Enemy team eliminated. All enemies have been eliminated. Enemy team eliminated. Targets eliminated. Congratulations, Guardian. Nice work. Enemy team eliminated. Team is in the lead. All enemies have been eliminated.
Guardian down.
All enemies have been eliminated. Osiris.
Bravo, team.
Eliminate your opponents and claim victory. Enemy team eliminated.
You're in overtime. Capture the zone to end this quick.
Guardian down.
All enemies have been eliminated. All enemies have been eliminated.
Guardian down.
Enemy team eliminated.